Oh my god. I just bought Drake tickets before the show.
I don't know what to feel right now.
I know way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year.
As you guys saw, I'm going to the Drake concert. It's 8:53 in the morning right now. This is so surreal because me and Amanda are going together. The main issue was my dad. He had said no, and I literally begged him last night. And I don't know what kind of miracle happened, but he said yes. And I just purchased the tickets with Amanda on FaceTime this morning. And I'm freaking out, it's tonight. I could not sleep last night. I think I went to bed at like 3 in the morning. I was shaking last night, I was crying. I had so many emotions, oops. I want to start driving to work so that I don't get there late. I just got out of work. I got my eyebrows done. Pants, I'm dropping off sweatpants. And then I'm gonna go home and shower and get ready for Drake. And I'm literally so excited.
So this is the top, super cute. And these are the cargos. Oh, don't look at my toes. No. Guys, it's 5:30 and we have to leave at 6. If I could, I would definitely go to another Don Toliver concert because that was so fun. I'm gonna go ahead and do my makeup. Makeup is done. I'm actually really happy with how it came out. Okay, wait, I'm so happy. I just need to pack like my purse and everything, but we're doing good with time. It's only 5:46.
You guys, guess who I just picked up? Her outfit is literally so cute. She just bought those cargos today at my job.
Bro, you look so gorgeous.
You look so gorgeous. Right when I saw her come out, I was like,
very disappointed that she said
she
that.
She literally looks so good.
Bro, her outfit like screams Drake.
We're sneaking down. We're sneaking down.
I might have a heart attack.
Bro, I think I'm gonna have another panic attack.
I know.
You have to pay attention.
I might not be able to.
Guys, we are
4 minutes away.
I have a heart attack. We're literally getting so anxious.
Y'all, we left the car and we're going inside. Look at her.
Y'all, we're eating. Wait, what if he's on?
I know.
It's 8.
Okay, let's go. Are you serious?
No, it starts at 8. Like, the actual thing.
Y'all, we're eating.
I got a pretzel. She got a hot dog. I got a Coke.
Whatever you want about my hot dog.
Came up to these seats. They're not on.
Job, right? One broad. It's all good. Oh, wait, no, what is this? This is just a flag. This is just a flag. I thought there was a bra inside, but it's just a flag. Oh, there we go. Hold on, one more. What is that, Cape Verde's? Oh, that is? I paid attention to geography class, or whatever you call it. Here we go. Some action going on, okay.
Y'all, we left. Grace is so amazing. So amazing.
It is currently 1 a.m. We dropped Amanda off at home because she can't sleep overnight because this girl has stupid, like, college courses tomorrow. Whatever, go her, freaking scholar. Y'all, I literally can't. This experience, Drake is literally the number one person that I wanted to go to a concert out of anyone, like, ever, that you could ever imagine. Let me explain to you guys basically what happened. This morning, me and Amanda bought the tickets on FaceTime. We bought it for balcony seats, right? It was a lot of money to be in the nosebleeds. We had already made a plan that, like, when we got there, we were gonna, like, try to, like, sneak down. So we get there, we never even go up in the first place. We just get, like, snacks. Then we, like, go into this hallway that leads into the whole, like, stadium. We were looking, we were like, wow, the view here is so good. If we sit upstairs, it's gonna be so bad. And we see this row, 4 empty chairs right next to us. We don't have to pass anyone's right there. Perfect. I'm like, Amanda, should we go sit there? She was nervous. I was like, Amanda, hello, answer. She was like, I don't know. So I just made the decision. I was like, I started walking to the chairs and she just followed me. I literally got us, like, such good seats. But let me tell you, because you're probably wondering, well, didn't you take someone's seats? I'm gonna give you, like, a little visual. Their seat 1, 2, 3, 4. We sat in 2 and 3, right? And then this random kid who was also doing the same thing that we were doing sat in seat 1. So it was just like us three. We were kind of vibing, whatever. He was super chill. It was like so nice. And then there was no one in seat 4. Until like Drake actually comes out, like a little bit before he comes out, these two girls, they come and they're like, oh, is that, what seat is that? What number is that? And me like trying to act stupid. 3. And then I'm like, why? She's like, oh, because our seats, I'm pretty sure it's here. And I was like, oh, okay, I'm sorry, I'll scooch over, because the kid who was sitting in seat 1 didn't belong there anyways, and he thought that those were our actual seats, because me and Amanda were like, we're not telling anyone that these are not our seats, because hello, ox. Anyways, they went in seat 4 and 3, and me and Amanda scooched over 1, so we stayed in 2 and 1. I hope this made sense. Like, that's the only time we had to move. After that, those were our permanent seats for the rest of the night. If you guys want to see all of the Drake, like, behind the scenes, everything from the concert, follow my Instagram. It'll be right here. Even if you don't want to follow, just go look at it, because it is so worth it. Go check it out. I guarantee you I'll have a whole highlight for it, because I have, like, highlights for all of my concerts. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe down below. Anyways, I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching.
Say what you want.